The first death related to the Zika virus in Texas was confirmed Tuesday by Houston area officials who said a newborn baby girl passed away as the result of the disease. Harris County Public Health spokesperson Francisco Sanchez says the baby's mother traveled to Latin America during her pregnancy, where it is believed she became infected. The baby had been born with birth defects, including microcephaly, and died shortly after being born.